2017. This was the year I got into Gujarat National Law University. It has been 4 years now at the time of making this video, and as it's evident from the title, I'm going to share some of the things that I have learned in these years. So if the reasoning of the points resonates with you, then I think you should consider following these too. So let's get started. So my first suggestion would be joining several committees. तो क्या होती है ये? Let me give you example of my university. तो GNLU में different events are organized. For example, the sports event, the cultural event, the moot court events and so on. तो इन events को organize करने के लिए different committees होती है. Sports के लिए sports committee, जो pentagram annual cultural event है उसके लिए students activity committee and so on. Let me give you example of moot court committee. तो GNLU में जो university level moots होते हैं, एज वेल एज जो इंटरनेशनल एंड नेशनल मूट होते हैं वो ये मूट कोर कमेटी ऑर्गेनाइज करती है. इफ़ यू आर अ मेंबर ऑफ दिस कमिटीज एंड इफ अ मूट इज बीइंग ऑर्गेनाइज यू विल बी मेड अ टीम मैनेजर ऑफ टीम्स इंटरनेशनल टीम्स दैट आर कमिंग टू GNLU. यू विल बी गिवन टास्क ऑफ अरेंजिंग बैनर्स, इंटरेक्टिंग विद द होटल ओनर्स टू गेट रूम्स बुक्ड. यू विल बी डीलिंग विद योर सीनियर्स, योर जूनियर्स एंड सो ऑन. लेट मी गिव अनदर एग्जाम्पल. ईयर 2020 में एक एलुमनाई मीट ऑर्गेनाइज करी गई थी पहली बार GNLU में. जो फर्स्ट बैच थे वो आए थे पहली बार GNLU में आफ्टर अराउंड 10 ईयर्स ऑफ ग्रेजुएटिंग, एंड आई वॉज पार्ट ऑफ द एलुमनाई इवेंट ऑर्गेनाइजिंग कमिटी. सो आई गॉट टू सी डिफरेंट पीपल हु हैड बिकम पार्टनर्स एट डिफरेंट लॉ फर्म्स, हु हैड ओपन देयर ओन लॉ फर्म्स, who were judges, who had their own restaurants, people who had been judges but then they quit judiciary and they started practicing law in high court or supreme court and so on. So how are these things beneficial for you? Ek to option ye ho sakta tha ki main room pe apne baitha hota aur main phone chala raha hota ya fir main padhai kar raha hota simple si, ya fir main netflix dekh raha hota. Aur ek hi cheez hai ki main jab events ho rahe to inme committees mein rehke inko ऑर्गेनाइज कर रहा हूँ, नए नए लोगों से मिल रहा हूँ. तो आई बिलीव द सेकेंड सिचुएशन वुड बी मच बेनिफिशियल फॉर अ पर्सन, स्पेशली फॉर अ पर्सन हु इज अराउंड 20, 19, 21, 22 ईयर्स ओल्ड, विच यू आर वैन यू आर इन अ यूनिवर्सिटी. सो वैन यू आर कमिंग टू अ रेसिडेंशियल यूनिवर्सिटी, अगर आप आके भी इन चीज़ों में नहीं रहते हो तो देर वॉज नो रीजन ऑफ कमिंग टू अ रेसिडेंशियल यूनिवर्सिटी. आई बिलीव आप अपने घर पर रह के ही 5 साल बिता सकते थे. सो इफ यू आर इन योर फर्स्ट ईयर और सेकेंड ईयर और थर्ड ईयर और इवन फोर्थ ईयर, जस्ट जॉइन देम. So yeah, do some freelance work. Since the beginning of my university journey, I have not earned millions of rupees, but I have earned couple lakh rupees for sure. So जो मेरी university fee होती है वो ही मेरे parents pay करते हैं. Apart from those expenses, all the expenses of mine, I pay for them only. For example, buying clothes or going out for college trips with friends or going out to restaurants or even buying those books that are behind me, I spend major of my money on these things only. I recently even, for example, bought this musical instrument because I wanted to learn music and so on. And I'm sure if I had started earlier, मैं अपनी fee भी खुद pay कर पाता, because such is the power of internet and the freelance world that we are living in right now. So why didn't I start earlier? I didn't start earlier because my batchmates or the toppers specifically didn't use to do freelance work. So we think that if they are not doing something, we should not be doing that thing also. This is wrong. And if you have good reasons for doing that thing, then you should consider doing that thing. Let me give example of these NLU Jodhpur students. They are right now in second or third year, I believe, and they have started this YouTube channel. They have 10,000 subscribers at the time of making this video. And I'm sure by the end of the fifth year, if they work good on this channel, they can earn thousands and lakhs of rupees per month through this YouTube channel alone. It's very easy to manage your studies with along with such things. And believe me, if as a student you have some money in your pocket, you will be able to enjoy your student life in a much better way. You'll be able to go out to different restaurants, and if you're studying in a different city, you can explore that city. So summarizing what I just said, if you want to do something and you have good reasons behind it, just do it. And for sure, you should try entering into the freelance world. सो जो मूट कोर्स होते हैं वो सेपरेट करते हैं एक लॉ स्कूल को इंजीनियरिंग कॉलेज से। तो डिबेट्स हर जगह होती है, एक मैनेजमेंट स्कूल में भी होती है, इंजीनियरिंग कॉलेज में भी होती है, सो ऑन। बट मूट्स आर पर्टिकुलरली हैपनिंग ओनली इन लॉ स्कूल्स। सो एज अ लॉ स्टूडेंट एंड एज अ फ्यूचर लॉयर यू शुड बी टेकिंग पार्ट इन सच कॉम्पिटिशंस। इसके फायदे क्या है? देखो, मैंने थर्ड ईयर से ही स्टार्ट करा था इनमें पार्टिसिपेट करना। उससे पहले आई नेवर पार्टिसिपेटेड बिकॉज आई यूज टू फियर, आई यूज टू थिंक दैट आई वुड नॉट बी एबल टू डू दैम। बट थर्ड ईयर आई फोर्स्ड माइसेल्फ टू पार्टिसिपेट इन एमिटी यूनिवर्सिटी मूट कोर कॉम्पिटिशन। सो क्या फायदे होते हैं इसके, लेट मी जस्ट पॉइंट देम आउट। फर्स्ट इज दैट यू गेट टू लर्न हाउ टू वर्क विद अ टीम। देन यू ऑल्सो गेट टू लर्न कोर लॉ स्किल्स सच एज ड्राफ्टिंग, फॉर्मेटिंग, रिसर्चिंग ऑन लॉ एंड सो ऑन। देन यू, सबसे बड़ा जो बेनिफिट मेरे अकॉर्डिंग है वो यू गेट टू गो टू डिफरेंट यूनिवर्सिटीज एंड पार्टिसिपेट इन देयर मूट कोर कॉम्पिटिशंस। यू कैन ऑल्सो गो टू इंटरनेशनल मूट कोर्स, फॉर एग्जाम्पल ऑक्सफोर्ड यूनिवर्सिटी मूट्स एंड सो ऑन। एंड द बेस्ट पार्ट इज, आई एम नॉट श्योर अबाउट दिस, बट ए पार्ट ऑफ द एक्सपेंसिस दैट यू इनकर वाइल गोइंग देयर गेट्स रीइंबर्स्ड इफ यू विन दोज मूट्स। ऑल कम्स डाउन टू एक्सपीरियंस, आई बिलीव यू गेट सच एक्सपीरियंस विच वुड नॉट बी पॉसिबल एनीवेयर एल्स। So in the initial semesters, I was not able to score good marks in my university exams. But जैसे जैसे semesters आगे बढ़ते गए, I started getting 5-10% increase in every semester. So basically, two reasons were there for this increase in my marks. The first was that I started reading the class notes. And the second was that I started analyzing the past year papers. Here you need to understand the psychology of a professor. They are teaching from 8 to 10 years and after a while everyone sets their mind that okay, I will just ask questions from these 20 to 30 pool of questions in the exams, and whatever I'm going to ask in the exams I'm going to teach in the class. I believe the law students should go to the library and read commentaries and other books, but in case you're not able to read those books and still want to get good marks, then these two things or these two methods would definitely do the job for you. My last suggestion would be opening a LinkedIn account, preferably when you are in your first or second year. Why? So I believe that any person is the average of 5 or 7 people that they are living with. When you are using LinkedIn, you will see people posting about their recent internships or research articles, research paper that they have published or anything new that they have done. When you read all these things, you get a FOMO, a fear of missing out, and if you take that fear in a good way, then you will see yourself doing such things too. That means reading good research articles, publishing good articles, and so on. I started using LinkedIn in March 2020 in a, I would say, regular way, and before March 2020, I had never done any moot or written any research article or a blog or anything as such. I had not even interned at good places before that. But when I started using LinkedIn, I saw that people are actually doing a lot of things. Consequently, I adopted their habits, the things that they were doing in their life too. So in 1 year, between March 2020 and March 2021, I have published 3 or 4 research papers, and 1 or 2 are published at some reputable places also. Then I did 1 moot also. I interned at 3 or 4 good places and so on. People say that LinkedIn is a toxic place. That totally depends on how you take things. If you have a good mindset, if you have a mindset where you try to learn from things, you'll find LinkedIn to be a very good place. So just as you have an account on Instagram, Facebook, or YouTube, open an account on LinkedIn as well. And believe me, it would be really beneficial for you in your professional journey. So this is all from my side. I've also written a blog जहाँ पे मैंने अभी जो 5-6 पॉइंट्स कवर करे हैं उनको मैंने डिटेल में उन ब्लॉग में कवर करा है। सो आई टॉक्ड इन डिटेल अबाउट माय फ्रीलांस जर्नी, हाउ आई स्टार्टेड, हाउ यू कुड स्टार्ट इफ यू वांट टू स्टार्ट एंड सो ऑन। सो इफ यू आर वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो टिल नाउ, थैंक यू वेरी मच। आई होप दिस वीडियो प्रूव्स हेल्पफुल टू यू। थैंक यू।